My payment. Never saw what hit him.
Did you get it?
It's all yours.
So you are as brave as you look. Please, take this as thanks.
I always finish what I've started.
πύργαγων και παραλατομείου αφίεσαν.
Είναι ιδέα που τον παρακαλώ.
Με ώρα και ευθυνές εξ αυτών στο πρόβλημα. Αναγνωρίστε τα καταπίσει.
Better stay hidden.
You! Don't move!
Yeah!
Off we go.
Oh,
Off we go. Come on. Off we go now. Ella. Ella. Come on. I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
Cursed bandits stole my papyrus! Do you have any idea how expensive it is, Mystios? I can't afford more, and the guards do nothing about these malakes.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
By Zeus, you do that for me?
Take this. Need something?
Some of Sparta's philosophers like to discuss my writings. There are not so many of us who follow Pythagoras's ways. I have new words of wisdom to send to them.
Philosophers don't have much else to do.
They're not the only ones who have taken an interest. Unfortunately, the commander doesn't like what I have to say. He thinks I interfere too much.
So you want me to send the Spartan commander to Hades?
He must be struck down with all your strength.
I'll handle this.
They'll tell tales of this mercenary.
Here.
Thank you. Don't you try anything!
To get paid.
How come once you get even better?
you again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
The gods favored me the day we met. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
All in a day's work. I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
My husband is a soldier. A true Spartan. When he is home, I play the lyre softly while he tells me of his battles and strokes my hair.
Not all matches work out so well. You must be happy.
I want to send him a lock of my hair. But we are Spartan. He might like it better if I dedicated the death of an Athenian leader to him.
How sweet.
It is good to be in love, Mistios.
So you need me to deliver it?
Yes. It needs to get there in one piece.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
By Zeus, thank you, Mistios.
May the gods guide you. A musician told me you needed this.
Perfect timing, Mistios. Let me repay you.
Ως τις ουδέποτε κακό να πειράσατε.
Anything you need help with today?
This knife. I'm making it for a writer who is fond of my daughter.
Congratulations on your daughter's happiness, then.
My daughter won't be spending time with any good-for-nothing writer. I won't have my girl living in poverty while this woman scribbles away. This knife is to scare her off or to guide her neck.
And you'll pay me to deliver it to her.
I was thinking of something bloodier. Kill her.
I'll handle this.
I mean, you're dead.
You can leave everything to me. My drachmi.
You? Have you killed her?
She's no longer your concern.
I owe you more than gratitude, Mistyos. Please, take this.
That'll do. Ah! best stay out of sight.
Ugh.